Why here? Why stay here in Rio? Here you will see.
There's not many places to stay in Rio because the Olympics, there's so many foreigners, so many travelers coming to Rio. And this is one of the places that was open. I've heard so many good reviews. People had such beautiful experiences staying here with their maracuja. And yeah, it's been really beautiful. I take a motorcycle up and down the favela every day. I get to see the whole favela. I really get to see what Rio is like, what a real carioca lives like.
Maria Clara is good for you, it's like a mother for you.
Yeah.
And she has the best view of the city.
Yeah, totally sweet, always giving me food and drinks at night, and totally.